Information I need could be in the archives down in the conservatory basement, or in the curator's office. It'll be full of Abbey zealots either way. Some minds get fixed on one thing and never find a way out. Cienfuegos wanted to see the void. Well, maybe he's seen it now. Even the Oracular Order is here. That's strange. They almost never leave their chapels. Only the outsider knows how long the Eyeless have kept their hideout a secret. I'll find out where it is.